بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ولقد آتينا موسى الكتاب وكفينا بعده بالرسل وآتينا عيسى الكتاب وفريقا كذبتم وفريقا تقتلون وقالوا قلوبنا غلف بل لعنهم الله بكفرهم فقليلا ما يؤمنون ولما جاءهم كتاب من عند الله مصدق لما قل إن كان لكم الدار الآخرة عند الله خالصة من دون الناس وتمنوا الموت إن كنتم صادقين ولن يتمنوا أحدا بما قدمت أيديهم والله عليم بالظالمين ولتجدنهم أحرص Surah Baqarah, chapter number 1 of Holy Quran. In which there is still continuation of stories and characteristics of Jews or Bani Israel. God says, certainly, we revealed that Musa, upon Musa, Moses, the book, and we also sent prophet after the prophets, and after that man, Isa alayhi salam, the Christ came, the son of Mary, Maria, with clear evidences, miracles from the God's eye, and also the sacred spirit. And whenever the prophets of God came to you, did you not do the pride? You were doing pride. You were becoming arrogant persons. And one person, one faction of people, one group of people, the Zabdo, they were falsifying the prophets.
They were not knowing Muhammad. They were knowing Muhammad bin Jabal, and that is true.
God. But because of their prejudice, their jealousy, they were not following him. It is up to God to whoso he makes prophet. They may be supporting that the prophet should come from the, you know, our area, side of Palestine in Israel, or from the Jews, but the prophet Muhammad came from Arabia. It was selection of God. The Nubuwwah is not selection of people. It's not up to you to select any Nabi, prophet, by the selection of God. To whoso he makes prophet, God made his rage among the land, and for non-believers, the torment in the after will be strict. That will be severe one. Why not?
Thank you.